Well, now I notice the street lamps on the ghosts of graffiti. They couldn't quite erase the blank face stares on the subway as people go home. The parks lay empty like my unmade bed. The streets are silent like my lifeless telephone. This is where I live, but I've never felt less at home. So I'm